If I think back to the moment when I first turned that Epson Pro L 1500 on, it was a wondrous moment. My name is Radha Chatta. I'm a visual artist and my primary medium is light. I'm really interested in the interconnectedness of nature.
When we work with artists such as Radha, it introduces a lot of different aspects to projection technology. It's a great opportunity for our technology to shine because it's not necessarily the technology, it's what are people doing with it.
A lot of the stuff that I think about is microscopic in scale. The first thing that I'd like to do is image it and reveal it. And then what I like to do is blow it up really big, make the human being small in a large landscape of microscopic features or structures. For me, it's about thinking how we can reframe this relationship that we have with the natural world, reframe our thinking about ourselves and how important we are or how unimportant we are. This latest projection system is a laser projector with 3-chip technology. Because of the quality of the projector and this incredible saturation of color, it really draws people in. Even though they're not in it, they feel immersed. And especially when you're not projecting onto a screen, because when you project onto a variegated surface that's green, it's moving if there's wind, it breaks out over gaps, it becomes extremely sculptural, and people's experience changes as they move their position. It kind of relates back to the themes that I like to explore because it's all about shifting perspective. I think sometimes human beings forget that we're part of nature and everything we make is also part of nature. Everything we think is part of nature, including all of our crazy digital technologies. And the more we understand what we are, the less afraid we can be.
We would encourage everyone in the creative community to go to Epson.com and look at our laser projection portfolio. So whether it's lensing, projection, we're making them smaller, lighter, brighter, and it's really the highest honor if they're used in the creative community to transform the way in which display technologies are used.
All of these things coming together in this incredible piece of technology, yeah, it was powerful.